missed most of it, but this is called a Redneck Car Wash. That should get some dirt off. All right, that's enough of that.